Morning guys, hope you have an amazing day. This is Naeem Shahab. Today I'm here in the heart of Kuala Lumpur at the Petronas Twin Tower, the iconic tower of Malaysia and the tallest twin tower in the world. And in this video I'm going to take you to a tour of the KLCC park and the twin tower. So stay with me and let's enjoy this beautiful view.
Allow me to share simple fact about Petronas Twin Tower. Bahasa Melayu ke?
English.
Okay. Clear English, eh? Right, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamualaikum and good morning. Welcome to Petronas Twin Tower, level 41. We are now standing at a height 170 meter above the street level. Simple fact, ladies and gentlemen, right in front of you, cross the bridge called Tower 1. Now we inside Tower 2. Construction for Tower 1 led by Azama Group from Japan. And as for Tower 2, led by Samsung Corporation from South Korea. So both towers took 2.5 years to complete, early 1994 complete, the middle 1996. As for both towers, no resident, all office approximately 12,000 but before the pandemic. Now they are most of them working from home. Okay, the unique thing about the sky bridge, as you can see here, 10 inches gap. Same goes to the other side, show the bridge is not fully attached. Tak cantum sepenuhnya. It can move side, in out. The worst scenario happened, tsunami 2004. We don't have much wind speed experience. Tsunami 2004, that's the worst scenario.
We'll be right back.
you right now, I'm in KLCC Park, which KLCC stands for Kuala Lumpur City Center. This park is an urban park which built to give a beauty to the Petronas Twin Tower. And this park includes of playgrounds, wading pool, and water fountain show, which normally happen 2 times per day, is 12 in the afternoon and 6 or 7 in the evening. I really hope you like the video. If you really like the video, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you didn't subscribe. So I will see you in next video. Bye from KLCC.